myoma is a benign tumor, and usually in 50% of the cases it is asymptomatic, or it doesn't result in symptoms. But in the rest 50%, it may result in some symptoms which may cause the woman to come to the hospital seeking for gynecological solutions or care. So some of the symptoms which are common and for which surgeries or treatments are indicated are menorrhagia, or excessive or abnormal uterine bleeding, the presence of persistent pelvic pain, the presence of infertility, even though infertility is related in only 3% of cases with myoma, sometimes it might be an indication for surgery, and other pressure symptoms, which means compression on the surrounding structures like on the bladder or on the rectum, are also other common symptoms or complications. All myomas shouldn't be treated, or all myomas are not to be managed. So myomas should be managed only if they cause symptoms or complications for which a woman comes for gynecological care. So generally surgical treatments are indicated for symptomatic myomas. Asymptomatic myomas should be managed expectantly unless they are very large. So the general indications for myomectomy are myomas with abnormal uterine bleeding, usually menorrhagia, with persistent pelvic pain, those which are associated with infertility, and big myomas, which are bigger than 14 weeks, are also indications for surgery.